We know we're all going through a very difficult time.
And the only way to stop the spread of coronavirus is by acting together.
We are staying at home for our safety and for everyone else as well.
And you should do it too, to prevent the further spread of the virus.
Let's make it safe for us and everyone else by self-isolation.
Stay home and stay healthy.